Hello, I'm at Hill Farm, Icon in Suffolk. Today is the 31st of July, 2016. And this is a grass track, promoted by GW Racing, as George will be. I think in the distance, I'm looking at a sale. I know the River Old is quite close by. This is the ACU Eastern Grass Track Championship, 2016. They're just coming out to practice. The youngsters are walking up the bike, and now they're away. Let's hope it's a good day and a good meeting. I'm filming blind because I've got sunlight shining and I can't see a thing. But that's nothing unusual in my filming. We'll be off for practice very shortly. We're waiting for everyone to get into place. And we'll be off. I think, yeah. Here we go. Practice is now started. Look like they're going to practice their start. This is the starting straight by the tape. The start and the finish is over to my left. I think they do a half lap. Half lap and then complete laps after that. And that one passes the finish area. He looks quite good, doesn't he? About to lap that rider's stroking off the start. Come on the outside of him. Yes. He looks quite handy, that rider. I can't see his number. Can't see what I'm doing, but I've zoomed in. This is the straight. Hopefully you'll see them coming down now. About three laps practice. Zoom in a bit more and see what happens. Sidecars are practicing. Looks like their practice is over. No. Yes, practice over. Practice? Green flag's up.
Yeah,
half lap, banging it steady. Then they're going to wind on, wind it on. Well, we clipped him, and he weren't looking at what was happening. Finished. Got me up here. Watering the track. Look at that. That sort of equipment you have to strain to hold the purposes. Look at how it's been adapted to the track. And it could go wider if it wished to. Keeps the dust down because the dust is coming up a bit in practice. Make a bit slippery for the first race or two, but the same for everybody.